Hello beautiful people, welcome back. In this video, I'm going to give you an exclusive guide on aiming and how you can increase your accuracy in just a blink. But before we get started, make sure to hit that like button, because I'm hoping for 1k likes this time. I hope you will do it. Anyways, it is very important to be able to get accurate shot at the enemy. Beginners often use aim assist to improve the accuracy of their shots, because of course it's very important. But is that enough? Of course not. There are many factors to consider to improve your playing skills. So point 1. At first, you need to keep the sensitivity setting as comfortable as possible. This means that the level of easy crosshair transmission in the game must match the speed of the reflex. It should be noted that it is a bit difficult to adjust a sensitivity, as you have to slow down until you find the right number. You can also emulate the sensitivities of professional players, but be aware that using sensitivities on hockey people may or may not be appropriate. Therefore, I recommend that you adjust a sensitivity yourself. Because you know the reflexes and comfort level of the fingers when straightening the crosshair. Your aim will not be good if you don't set it according to convenience. Point 2. Apart from the default sensitivity settings, there is an important feature to support, namely the gyroscope. Unfortunately, not all smartphones provide this feature. But, if you really want to improve your skills, you must use gyroscope. However, mid-range devices also rely heavily on the gyroscope function. The gyroscope function is very useful for the flexibility of the screen sensitivity. If finger movement is not enough, you can move the screen towards the target. The presence of this gyroscope can be very important, especially if you are targeting enemies who act like cars. Point 3. Attachments are another support that visager's friends should know. In the game, there are various kinds of attachments that make it very easy to adjust the vibration of the weapon, or what is commonly called recoil. An example is grips. You also have to choose the availability of this percentile according to the game. Because different materials have different effects. For example, the muzzle has a compensator or has a tilted front grip. These two factors can affect a reduction of projectile vibration, but they have different mechanisms. When you open your binoculars while browsing, the presence of a slanted forearm comes in handy. Because this can reduce the recoil when shooting with a tilted body position. While the compensator does not have special conditions to activate its effect. So to choose a link, you have to adapt it to your playing style. You will feel the difference later when you choose the things that can be set. Point 4. It is necessary to pay attention to the position of the reticle or the cold term to place the reticle. Do not cross the ground or walls. Make sure you focus as much as possible outside or in an open area. The simple picture is when you try to speed up the enemy behind a tree. Don't go past the tree. I recommend moving left or right on the fuselage. The problem is that moving shots takes time, even if every few seconds, but it means a lot in a gunfight. Alright guys, so that's gonna wrap it up for the tips. Thank you so much for watching. Do leave a like and most importantly subscribe because it is free. Anyways, now watch my potato gameplay, peace.
मारेंगे तो फिर रिकॉल की रिस्की को टीम के साथ में खेलना चाहिए टीम के गेम का मतलब क्या हुआ
I'm recalling a teammate. Thanks. Watch out. Enemies ahead. Watch out! Help! Marked a location.